I like card choices.
All right.
I just got to figure out. I think I need to add another land. I've already added another, but add one more.
I'll see if I can come up with something constructive for you while we're having a match. Let me grab my life counter.
Whale.
No, I wanted him.
You been good, John?
I've been alright.
Did the year wind up going well? Christmas, New Year?
What I've been telling you was going on earlier, that's still going on.
Yeah.
Well, that goes on for quite a while.
Yeah, we're expected to be about 2 years by the time all's said and done. Right?
When a kid's involved, it goes for quite a while.
Yeah. I haven't settled. You can't... You know,
got plenty of co-workers who have been through that. No, we're good. Yeah.
I'll allow it. All right, you got it.
I'll take what?
6 wins.
This is capable. I will say I'm sideboarded at the moment.
Oh, yeah, do your thing if you want to. You sure?
I'll play like this. We'll see how it turns out. I'm not worried.
Okay, I'll keep.
It's F&M, it's not competitive. Okay, we're going to start with Evolving Wild and pass.
Yeah, just crack it?
Yeah, I'm going to set crack on your turn, so keep on.
Pass turn.
I think I need this thinking.
Remember a while back, right after the fetch lands had rotated, Evolving Wilds crack, roll you down to wait a minute.
Yeah.
Gotten so used to it.
There you go.
Whip. So, what is it that you do for a living?
SQL database maintenance.
I'm sorry, SQL...
Database maintenance and data design.
Okay.
I could have sequenced a little bit better. Oh well. I think the play is this guy.
Sweet. Raven?
Yep.
Inspect your gadget.
Do we have any clues? There's a clue.
Sweet.
Visually, we like to keep things going, right?
Let's see. I'll play an Ulvenwald Captive and then pass the turn.
Yep. Tap up to draw card. Go to combat.
Okay. It's a 1-2. We just bounce.
Yeah, doesn't matter. I am gonna pass by combat. Play land, trigger.
Yes.
Get an energy.
Woo!
I'm gonna use that for
catacombs. Oh, hi.
Trigger, get a scion.
Yep.
Pass.
Well, just to make sure while I'm here.
Something else dies, I get to scry.
Okay, another creature.
Yep. And it's a good revolt trigger.
Yes, I believe you.
House where let's do this. There we go.
How greedy should I be?
Lands draw this. No land, probably this. Wanna maximize.
Demolish?
Yeah, that's fine.
Pass turn.
Okay, untap our key, draw. Slightly unfortunate, but not entirely. Go to combat.
Yep.
Swing 2.
Yeah.
3, 4. Swing out, you're tapped.
Okay.
We're swinging out, 4 damage.
Fair enough.
Second main. Let's play Wonderful Selfless Spirit.
I hate that card.
Since I'm down a mana, and we're going to pass.
I hate that card so much.
So I'm hoping... If we find it, I want that after one of these. Because this is really nice.
In fact, I hate that card so much.
You gonna waste the kill spell on it?
Maybe.
No, it's worth wasting a kill spell, especially if you have any like overall damage.
Yeah. No, I think we're gonna use it on the sifter.
Response.
Pop. Yep. There we go.
Trigger. Scry.
Yep.
Okay. So this was the. This hand is.
By the way. There we go.
I could get the trigger, but I'm more interested in the land, and so put this on bottom.
Main two?
Yep. I'll still first, whichever.
Yeah. Pass turn.
Okay. Untap, upkeep, draw. That's not bad. I'll take that. That's going to be our play. That changes a lot. So, tap.
Mm-hmm.
Sack the Scion for mana.
Yep. Scry.
Trigger on the scry. Icing on the cake.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to play Rishkar. Trigger.
Yep.
Does it resolve?
Rishkar resolves.
Triggers.
Boink.
Go to combat.
Yes.
Swing five.
Take five.
And pass turn. Next turn, I have a wonderful ability to five mana. There's no kill spell, which I don't think there is. There's just a big
Chandra.
Okay.
Pop Chandra.
Yeah.
Board everything.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm fine with that. My go?
Yes.
Okay, we knew it. We were drawing.
Can't let you do that, Star Fox.
Trigger.
Yes.
So I think this is the play because I don't want to lose value. So here we go.
This place is good?
Pass.
Structural distortion in your Aether Hub? Exile it, you take two. Oh yeah, go for it. It could be, it could have been
actually exiles. Okay, yeah. Okay.
And then, pass turn.
I mean, this sucks on the mana screw, but
we got to do.
And first, let's start off with hit for three.
Yeah.
I actually really want to play that.
Constrictor is good.
Because this represents lethal.
Mm-hmm.
Pass. So with this, I represent lethal next turn, and we'll see what he's got to activate.
Worldbreaker?
Worldbreaker.
Yeah, it's probably going to have to be at the swamp. Was that or the forest? I think forest is actually more useful for your deck. Yeah, I think so. I've seen a lot more green than I've seen black so far. And then pass turn. And yeah, no sanctum.
Crack clear.
Yep.
Draw.
Go pass.
Go ahead. These are
Worldbreakers. Sack?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of what one mana stuff. I know you have Thraven Inspector, so we're going to hit the Plains. I don't know of any one mana Plains stuff.
And I think this closes out the game.
Yeah.
Sideboard it. Yeah, take the five. Micah?
Yes.
So.
I sacked the Sanctum. I didn't actually resolve.
Yeah, you're good. Go search. We can see what I draw. This is the closest thing we're going to get to play before something happens. I think the game's over at this point, but we'll see. Go.
Ta-da!
No blocks, take them.
Faster.
Trigger had two energy.
Okay.
Use the rule. Get rid of one energy.
Exile energy. Okay. Huh.
So I think I have to swing here. Swing three at you.
Block. Rip.
Yeah, forces out. No pass. I block you here. Block there, there. I'm going to put him down. He does have to worry about...
Crumble to dust? On Aether Helm?
Yeah, yeah. You got all four at this point.
I do.
May I see? There's one more. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I do get to see all of them. So, here's
like
the
deck
card.
It's coming in. This is nice, and then I'll go back to my actual configuration. Technically, I'm de-sideboarded.
So, one, two, three, and then there's the fourth one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm good at this. Feline Longmore can just manipulate her whole deck with one hand. Alright. Give it a little deck tech for everybody. How about this?
We'll be able to deck tech in a bit.
Now, can you get lands?
Yes.
Permanent card. Okay.
I've been playing him in Cocoa Spirits. Instead of Rock's War Monk,
yep.
He's a 2-of in Cocoa Spirits, and I really like that.
Well,
in modern Cocoa Spirits.
Yeah.
Well, modern Cocoa Spirits, man, it's awesome because you get back Mausoleum Wanderer,
mm-hmm.
Selfless Spirit, Rattle Chains. I've run two Phantasmal Images.
I really like having multiple Oaths of Ajani to turn on Revolt.
Well, and then it lets me get it back with the other guy.
There you go. All right.
But I mean, I think that's game.
Yeah.
At this point, I double block. Let's see what we rip off the top.
Okay.
I don't.
Revolving Wilds past turn.
But you swing. You swing.
Yeah, I'm swinging.
I got a block block.
Yeah.
I don't have two energy. Top of that. Nope. Okay.
Right.
So there's two cards I'm bringing.
Bills. So I take anyone first?
Yeah, I'll take play. This seems like a bad keep. I want to keep it mainly because I have this. And this. So I really like having that. This isn't too bad. Turn two, turn three. Those aren't bad sequence plays. And I can hold this for a revolt trigger if I need to. Because I still have this for untapped.
The explanation for mine is much simpler. I have no lands. That'll do it, I suppose.
I mean, mine's a high land count.
Yeah. I think mine is for standard, but I just didn't get there. What were you about to say?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Oh, wait. This is on. Ideas. About what I was mentioning earlier.
Keep.
You scribe?
Yes.
Kept on top?
Kept on top.
Okay. Go.
Go.
And the plot thickens.
Hi,
go.
Scrounger. Scrounger, why? In Westvale Abbey, born and raised.
That's a draw. Okay, we're getting decent draws. Swing.
No, I'm not done.
Oh.
Whoa, it's okay, it happens. The rest of the turn was just Ulvenwald Captive pass. There we go.
Swing.
Yes, take three.
Yeah, okay, so I'm going to use this energy immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Next time.
Good.
Go.
I think that might just be a bit too quick for me. Flow your sifter.
Okay.
Exile. Sorry.
Nope, you're good.
And yeah, pass turn.
Okay, let's see what we draw. It's working. So trigger, I'm going to use the energy immediately.
Yep. Hi. You're a thing.
Sure.
Yes.
I know this is kind of awkward, but...
It's...
I want to be the aggressor.
Yeah.
So, swing. 5, 6.
Man, that's pretty good. I'll take it.
Pass. Now, as long as it stays alive, I've got green sources. Other than this source.
If I do that, I think I just die. No, but pretty close. Creepy mold, your vent.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And then pass turn.
And the draw. Can't be upset. Combat.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yep.
Second main. Play a Blooming Marsh.
Yeah, there it is.
Go.
Top decks of glory. Knock the top. Now let's try this again. Game 3. Didn't have enough red sources.
This card is kind of OP at the moment. Still.
You know what, you've already seen it. Well, no, we'll still do it correctly. Take out.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah. We can treat it as if it's a Tundra. I'm okay with that.
No, 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 I don't. It's all proxied right now, but yeah. If I were to go play the tournament, because it plays enough basics.
That's right.
That Prairie Stream technically isn't...
It has a purpose. If you need
it's not dead.
Yeah.
It's not actually dead. So it's Tundra number 2.
Oh, Tundra 2?
It only runs... Do you know how many basics that deck runs?
I do, but why would... Wouldn't you just want it... If I'm saying treat it as a Tundra, wouldn't you want me to just treat it as a Tundra?
Oh, no. I mean, I've got Tundra's proxied at the moment.
Yeah.
I'm saying if I were to go to a tournament, that's how...
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Okay, so let's draw our...
And I'll go first.
Six,
hand Y.
Seven.
Hand Y.
And more and more okay. I'm hating this setup. I'm on the draw, so I think I'm fine with going down just because I don't.
Okay.
I need that early.
No.
But yeah. You can see right here. Like, yeah. I think right there, it's good to see.
Nice to have this low, but this is not quite where we want to be. If we get there, we're great, we're solid, but I don't know that we get there. But this will help. I didn't say
that. It was just a prairie. Canopy Vista. Yeah, because Miracles Run is stinking 7 basics, 6
gotta
basics.
Gotta play around Wasteland.
It runs 6, 7 basics. So, I mean, Prairie Stream is an untapped blue-white source that you can tutor.
Don't
that you can fetch.
They sometimes have Blood Moon in the sideboard, I think, right?
Yeah, but I'm playing Joe Lissette's list just because...
Joe Lissette. I mean, he is to Miracles what Tom Ross is to Infect. However you do yours. 6.5, see what we get.
And we get no lands.
Ooh.
Like I said, I gotta fix the configuration for lands.
How many are you running if you don't mind that?
21.
21?
Highest CMC is 3.
Oh yeah, fair. I'm
so
26.
It's built,
highest is 7.
It's built like an aggro deck, but it is 3 colors.
Yeah.
So I think I still need to adjust. I need to cut down to maybe 1 Evolving Wild. I need the Aether Hubs because they're colorless and they're untapped sources.
Don't you need the Evolving Wilds for Revolt though? I mean, maybe there aren't
as many. It's
late
game.
Yeah, okay.
And so I still have Selfless Spirit to trigger it.
That's true.
And I still, if I really want the value for it, and it's a late game play. I don't play Renegades early. Renegade is like turn 5, 6, 7. It's those late games where I'm like, okay, I'm going to swing and attack, do some trades.
Where it's a 2-for-1 at that point.
Yeah, I'm not playing Renegade Rally early. I'm playing it for full value. It's not... At worst, I would play it on turn three if I have no threats. But it's nothing.
Here you go, bro. Let's see what it gets you.
Turn five.
One, and two, a half.
Three, four, five, and... I mean, at this point, I need to keep. Worst keep I could have, but it's keep. Don't want to go down to four. We'll scry this on bottom. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be out of color. Go. Like, I've not seen any of my duels for the most part tonight. I've seen almost all of these every.
Pass turn? I'm sorry. Yeah, I know this. I like you. 19.
Got a crew.
2019.
Go.
Someone's going to watch this in 2019. Game trail, reveal mountain. I mean,
yeah.
Ulvenwald Captive, pass turn. Hey!
I kind of want the draw here, so I'm actually going to sack.
I definitely understand, draw. Given the circumstances.
Go. I mean, I bump, I'm going to keep him honest, but...
Let's reclaim your marsh.
Okay.
Pass turn.
At this point, it's the scope.
Oh, attack?
No. Well, it attack,
defender.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has defender. You might as well.
Yeah, attack. Attack at this point. He's tapped. That's what I didn't realize.
It happens. You're good.
So I want this. I really want this.
So, structural distortion, your canopy vista. Off of this. And then, pass turn.
But, it's not going to go that way. So I have one color.
That's why
I think I have to place it on this. Go.
Oh, okay. Why?
This will be good, but I want to hold it.
Four damage?
Response sack.
Yep, that's right. Druid of the Cowl?
Yep.
Pass turn.
It's a 1-3.
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect.
Coming up. Pass. I'm going to do the same. Going to fetch while you're at it. Get a forest. We can just trade decks in just a moment.
Like I said, the magic, I see this way too often. Triggered.
Jeez.
Got a combat.
Yeah. No.
Anything. Sorry, still first main phase.
So if I do that, I can still do this.
I think I want this for value.
Okay.
Trigger?
Yes.
Go.
And you're out of energy?
Yep. I mean, there are 10 ice bridges in this deck. That's all they are.
Yeah, that's understood.
You need to build up. I think that's a better play.
Worldbreaker?
Mm-hmm.
Hit forest? Yeah, since you're out of energy. Pass turn.
Go.
Worldbreaker? Hit, yeah. Yeah?
Block sack.
Okay.
Trigger?
Yep. Get that scry on. I'm just gonna fetch while you're doing that.
Colors, but it's not anything useful. My go?
Yes.
Go.
One moment.
I wanna dig for this. Give me a chance.
Worldbreaker. Aether Hub. Yeah? Yep.
Scry turn. Bottom.
And then pass turn.
Okay.
I'm sorry, dude.
No, it's okay. You know, that's I play magic enough.
Hey.
I play magic enough. Come on, I play competitive. I play Go and play GPs and all that mess.
Yeah.
This isn't... This is a small event.
So, my sideboard, I sided in two more Collective Defiance, so two in the main, two in the side, and I sided out... Yeah, they're more versatile removal than some of the other cards I could have picked. Sided out the one Crumble to Dust and one of the Demolishes. You have so many basics, sometimes Crumble will just be dead. Although it's great when it works. You don't?
Three-color decks don't run a lot of basics.
I saw a lot of basics in the opener, and so I just assumed it was a lot of basics of Ulvenwald, Aether Hub.
Always remember, three-color decks run way too many non-basics. Two-color may only run eight.
Yeah.
A lot of two-colors will run 10 because they have the tap uncommon lands now. Like, I play blue-black control for standard competitive.
Gotcha.
Let's get this legacy gauntlet going.
Yeah.